After playing with R2-D2 App-Enabled Droid by Sphero, here is what we liked most about this Star Wars droid. It looks really nice. It shows the attention put into every detail and despite its small size, manages to pass as the real R2-D2. Its movements are very similar to the original droid. The sounds that come from the built-in speaker, its LED lights, and its different gestures give it a lot of charm and personality. In the Sphero E.D.U, there is an active community of users to share experiences, tips, tutorials, challenges, and projects. On the other hand, here's what we did not like. Several game modes of the Star Wars Droids app, such as Patrol or Augmented Reality mode, do not work as expected and are not fun to use. The third leg has no wheels, which causes the displacement of R2-D2 not to be fluid and precise. This makes it look a little clumsy when it moves from one place to another. It is limited in terms of sensors since it only has a 3D accelerometer. It should at least have the ability to detect objects so that it does not crash into them. In general, the R2-D2 app-enabled droid is an opportunity for Star Wars fans to have their own droid at home, and it is very similar in all aspects to the character in the films. We highlight the use of the Sphero E.D.U. to learn programming.